swept at home by Sacred Heart as off the back wall, following up the weekend loss to Air Force. So RIT trying to get some positive momentum here. Is the shot deflected in, and that's the way to start it. McKay with the shot, and I believe Hamaker tips it in.
Boy, two giveaways by Niagara.
At the red line, Harper will dump it in as Christian Short. Gives it away, Mills.
Oh boy.
In front.
Yep. Oh, yes, goal, I thought it.
Yep.
Just not comfortable handling the puck, and you saw it there, Gino, just gave it away. Now they got a little adversity. They have dominated. They played 15 really good minutes of hockey so far. And there we go.
Hamaker second the period. Right off the faceoff, Jake Hamaker.
He's gonna leave the ice.
Eric Brown in trouble. Now here's the quick shot, shorthanded opportunity, dribbles in. Alex Truscott with the shorthanded goal, it's 2-2. Harper, his shot blocked as Walker ahead. Walker chasing after it with foot race with Harper and then getting out there. Wilson, open net, buries it. Andrew Petrucci, his first collegiate goal. And the Tigers take the lead 3-2. Pushing it back, Willett. Brubaker calling for it. Brubaker fires, it's off the skate of Zielinski, and it's put in. The Tigers on the power play. Gerdukas makes it 4-2. Against Brady and Dupuis, here's the shot. McKay blocks that.
Big.
Delmas let that go. Delmas, with the team leading 7 goals, sends it over. The shot
there
goes.
Is.
So on the power play, wipe one of those off. That's Jack Zielinski with a power play goal. Midway through this game, now it's 4-3.
Playing well in this period so far. Coming up big, stopping 8 shots.
Cameron takes it away. Cameron dropping it to Hamaker. Hamaker in front of the balance. Wheeler. Oh, what a goal for the Tigers, who take a 5-3 lead. Gerdukas to take the draw. And sent down the ice. I didn't realize. My goodness, it's an empty net. Brown for the empty net goal. 5:36 remaining, and Niagara.
That's a little bizarre.
Yeah.
It's a little early to be pulling your goalie. 5:40 to go.
Here's the call from Rocky.
Well, that's dagger time there. No, do you not think?
And Niagara as well. They score just as they're pulling their goalie.
And number 7.
Delmas. Cross ice feed. Gerdukas coming up with
it.
Gerdukas.
Now.
Gerdukas. Oh, great back check, but going in. Dupuis makes it a 3-goal game. 2 empty net goals for the Tigers. Tell me Nate's going to find that stat. Did he find that stat?
You know, Nate.
Oh, my goodness, he did.
Oh, three.